Well, as Cynthia also mentioned, it's all about DIY, doing it for yourself. Well, check out how we make this morning a beauty desk mirror. Pine wood is a modern DIYer's dream material for its industrial, hip vibe, and no-frills attitude. It's no surprise that there are so many cool projects that utilize this material, like this morning's how-to beauty desk mirror with open shelves, perfect for your beauty products, your accessories, and so much more. Today's project is a great way to add some practical storage space to your home entryway or your bedroom. Want to see how it turns out? Well, for today's how-to, you will need pine wood, a jigsaw, a drill, some screws, wood glue, an unframed mirror, no more nails glue, a bathroom hook, and a ruler. First up, we're going to measure and mark 2 4x8 pieces of pine wood. Then we're going to use the jigsaw to cut out our pieces accurately. This pine wood beauty desk mirror is perfect in its form and function, with its shelving for small items that you'd want handy while getting dressed. It's such a nice touch. Lay your pine wood down with the back facing up. Decide where you want your shelving to be. Once you're happy with the positioning of everything, trace the outline for where you want the pilot holes to be. Measure 2 inches from each side along the back side of each of the shelves and make a mark. Make sure it is centered. Drill a pilot hole at each of these marks. A solid piece of pine wood makes for a strong, sturdy back for this minimal beauty desk mirror, while giving you a little space for accessories, perfume, and a few of your favorite trinkets. With the drilling of our pilot holes done, we're going to line up the holes and screw in place. Lay your pine wood down with the shelves facing up in order to place the mirror on the left-hand side of the shelves. Secure it using no more nails glue. Mirrors make a beautiful focal point and bounce light throughout the room. Make yours really stand out with this step-by-step how-to. This wonderful beauty desk mirror is easy to make from inexpensive pine wood and also looks interesting and attractive in a minimalist way. It also offers much-needed storage space for small things in your entryway and your bedroom, don't you think? To view more of our how-to videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you have any suggestions, head on over to our Facebook page and drop me a message.